lovely piece of log, driftwood. I mean, of course, you could take this into the water and, you know, just try the ocean out for a bit. Really, really nice place. And that's our beloved Himalayan, or Himalayan. Excuse me, I still haven't gotten it right. I keep switching between Himalayan and Himalayan. So, yeah, this video is going to be about another quick mod that I did to the motorcycle. For all the fellows who have this bike sinking into sand and soft ground and falling on its side, this is what you need to do. If you guys look closely, this is another side stand extender. I did have a side stand extender, a dedicated product from manufacturer. There are plenty of fellows who sell these side stand extenders, and of course I can attach the link for those products. But then the main problem with that was every time it took a big hit, every time my side stand extender took a hit from a rock or something, it would come loose, and then I'll have to pull it out, kind of beat it to shape, and then shove it back in. So that was going on for about a really long time. I think about a year of using the product, the product started coming loose, and I did all sorts of things. I put in a rubber spacer and then shoved it in, you know, just so that it doesn't wiggle around and, you know, it doesn't come loose just like that when it takes a hit. So enough of that. Just thought to myself that why don't I just do it the simple way. Plenty of fellas out there online who have made this particular mod. They've taken a big piece of steel and they have welded it to their side stand and gotten themselves an extender. As simple as that. So I just went to the local welder and I got myself a steel plate. If you guys can just see, that is a steel plate. And there you go. Does the job really well. If you were to just have a closer look at it, look at the size of the extender. It's about 1 centimeter on top, 0.5 centimeter on all the sides. So that definitely should do it. All I need is maybe another 2 or 3 millimeters of length, and I think that'll be it. That'll be the perfect size as an extender. I'm repeating the size again. You need about 12 to 13 millimeters on the front and 5 millimeters on all four sides, all three sides, and that's all that you need as an extender. This will take care of the motorcycle. It will not the motorcycle will not sink into soft soil or loose ground. An important piece of advice is, even if you have a side stand extender, be doubly sure about parking your motorcycle on wet ground. Be doubly sure about that. Wet and soft ground is asking for trouble. This will definitely dig in. So just a quick video on a simple mod that I should have done a long time ago. I should not have wasted my money on an attachment and just gone ahead and, you know, gotten a small steel plate welded to my existing side stand, and that took care of the job. As simple as that. A quick, easy mod. If this helps, it helps, like I always say. So this is Ben signing out for now. You will definitely see a whole lot of other interesting videos coming up on this channel soon. Until then, ciao.